king of a river, I'm happy beside. The song that I sing is the song of the Clyde. Of all Scottish rivers, it's dearest to me. It flows from Lead Hills all the way to the sea. It borders the orchards of Lanark so fair, meanders through meadows with sheep grazing there. But from Glasgow to Greenock, in towns on each side, the hammers ding dong is the song of the Clyde. For the river Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde. Imagine we've left Craig and Doran behind, and wind-happy yachts by Kilcreggan we find. At Kirn and Annoon and in Ellen we stay, then Scotland's Madeira, that's Rothsay they say. Or maybe by Ferny or Blacks we will go, or over to Millport that thrills people so. Maybe journey to Arran, it can't be denied, these scenes all belong to the song of the Clyde. Oh, the river Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde. There's Pawn Madoon at the Brumalother going down the water for the fair. There's Bob and Mary on the Govan ferry wishing jet propulsion could be there. There's steamers cruising and there's buddies snoozing and there's laddies fishing frae the pier. And puss perspiring very near expiring as he rows a boat for there to hear. With eyes a flashing as his voted smashing to be walking daily on the prom. And me and Evelyn are in seventh heaven as they stroll along with Dick and Tom. And Dumbarton Rock to every Jean and Jock extends a welcome that is high and wide. Seems to know that they are on the homeward way to hear the song of the Clyde. Oh, the river Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde. The sweetest of songs is